And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 today, campaign. So, this is what we've gotten done so far in this area. Went ahead and turned on power. That was a really annoying puzzle. It's actually worse than the other electrical grid that was turned on. If I can find it. Because I know this is an electrical facility, and they keep getting harder, like more difficult for puzzles, apparently. Because the one over here, this was just, you know, easy plug and play. This one over here, it's like you have to plug in socket A, and then you gotta do socket 1, 2, 3, and you gotta do it in a certain order. It's really annoying, let's put it that way. So, went ahead, I got me a save spot over here, we got the power on, so that means all the vents are working, that means it allows us to glide around a little bit better. Went ahead over here, got me a safe zone, apparently. Got me the fast travel unlock. Apparently if you have the power on, you don't have to put the backup generators on. But if there's no power flowing throughout that section, then you have to do backup generators, apparently. Tried to do this one. This one's incredibly hard to do this wooden mill over here. I'll probably do ash at some point. But today's goal is to be doing Cathedral. That is the goal today. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into it.
Mm-hmm. Welcome, stranger. This is where your journey ends. Many have come here. None have left alive. Sometimes, I wonder what you feel. Primitive beings, thieves, overcome with greed. Surrounded by wonders you cannot comprehend. And then, I get bored of wondering and just kill you.
What the fuck happened here?
Hey! You there? My name's Aiden. I just want to talk.
Thank you. For this,
the fuck's going on here?
Like a beetle, ignorant of the foot above.
Yeah, I got a job for you.
And I got a surprise for you. I hope you like this room, because it will be your final resting place.
Hey! Oh, great. Cables. I've got to find a source of power. Job for you. Come on, man. I need your help!
You broke into my home. You killed Leto. What else do you want?
To me, you nutcase!
Why must you bother me? Leave me alone, you hear?
Thank you.
Detected. Thank you. surprise!
Wait! Kill me. Just tell my son I died like a warrior.
What are you talking about?
Kill me. She sent you to do it, so do it.
I have no idea what that's supposed to mean. I have a job for you.
What? So you're not an assassin?
No, I just came to talk. You're an engineer, right?
I have a name. Kurt. What do you want?
Who are you really?
I'm a pearl cast before swine. I'm a king without a kingdom. I am tragedy made flesh.
Right. You mentioned you had a son?
Like everything else, taken away from me.
I know how that feels.
Spit in any street in this city and you'll hit somebody who lost a loved one.
So, who's this woman who wants to kill you?
Vagina dentata. A vagina with fangs.
Wait, what?
A major bitch who wants my balls on a platter. That good enough for you?
I see. Maybe I can help.
You don't know what you'd be up against.
I handled that monster down there.
Leto? She was just a poodle with a speaker by comparison. Okay. What was it that you wanted again?
I need to plant this bug on a radio transmitter, but it needs to be fixed. I'll make it worth your while.
Impossible without a few parts.
What parts?
The wiring is corroded. You can find replacements in the North Tower. The army left their gear there.
How will I find it?
It would be protected from the elements. So look for a box below the antenna.
All right, fine. And, what's your price?
Let's leave that for later. As a surprise.
I really don't like surprises.
Good luck.
Well, that's longer than I would like for a video, but it will just have to do. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys again soon.